This new at 6, up to 100 new layoffs about to hit Stanislaus County as a family-owned grocery store chain prepares to close up shop after nearly 60 years of serving the community.
I don't know where else to go now.
Well, the owner of Sam's Food City says it's just getting harder and harder to compete out there.
Yeah, the grocery store chain will be closing all three locations in Modesto, Turlock, and Livingston. KCRA3's Janet O live in Modesto with why it's so tough for some family-owned businesses to keep their doors open.
Well, Kelly, now that the store is closing, you can see that everything is flying off the shelves. But up until this point, the owner tells us they could not compete with the low prices at the big box stores, and so they're closing their doors for good. For many customers, shopping at Sam's Food City has become a part of their routine, a way of life for the past 17 years in Liz Amaya's case.
Oh, I'm so sad. I always come here and I have a good time here.
But now it's time to say goodbye. Employees have been embracing customers who they will no longer see and serve. Mary Arenz has been coming here for 22 years.
I was surprised that they were closing, but in a way I'm not surprised with some of the grocery stores that are out there that can really cut costs.
And cutting costs is something co-owner Gary Lowe says they couldn't do. Lowe says there was no choice but to close all three stores.
It's tough. But you have the Wintos, you have the Walmarts, you have the Targets. They're all developing their own grocery sections.
Lowe said since the recession, it's been even harder to stay afloat.
When the recession hit, you know, one of the first things people want to do is they have to save money, right? And so now they're looking to buy wherever they can get their groceries the cheapest.
That's never been an issue for Arenz, one of the countless loyal customers the Lowe family says they've gotten to know. Lowe said perhaps the toughest part is letting all his loyal employees go. Delaine Ketchum has been a cashier at Sam's for nearly three decades.
Amazing. They're really good people to work for. This is like the Cheers of the grocery stores. That's what everybody says. You know, everybody, you know everybody's name and, you know their kids, you know their grandkids.
Now, as you guys mentioned, up to 100 people at all three locations will be losing their jobs. And the employees, some of them said they have found a new job. Some said they have not. So Sam's Food City, you can see again here that it's pretty much emptying out. The shelves are clearing out. And as soon as that happens, the store will officially close, perhaps next week. And again, as soon as everything's sold here, the store will close. Reporting live here in Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
It's too bad, you know, you get to know people on such a personal level. And
it's a meeting place, you know, for people, and they're going to have to come up with something else now. All right, Janet, thanks.